The Erd Tree is close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless. Volcano Manor. Take my hand and have audience with my mistress. Give me your hand. I will pray that you follow the same path as Lady Tanith.
Ah, I have been waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold after all. As I mentioned, I'm off in search of the Noble Gold Mask. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. May the Golden Order shine through you.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold you once more? Now, come closer. Dear Roger likes to talk of it when abed, the ancient plot in which the first of the demigods was slain, the black knives wielded by the assassins who committed the act, along with the impressions they made, somehow hide the truth of the conspiracy. Dear Roger, the ancient, the black knives, along with the impressions, my dear. Might I ask something of you? Could you please find the owner of this dagger and return it to them? A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart. So I would like for the original owner to have it back, if you wouldn't mind. Then good day to you, my dear.
Do for you? Well, what have we here? How did you get your hands on that dagger? Well, that hardly matters. I know very well whose dagger it is. Why don't I return it to them for you? Good work bringing this to me. Did you need?
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of the hold serenity. It is all that keeps your death and defilement at bay.
Finally, it is returned to its rightful place, the stolen Hallowbrand of the Exalted Noble. And now, I must bid you goodbye as well, though I ask you deliver this message to the Round Table Hold. I am Fia, deathbed companion, Hark Round Table. Disturb not the death of Godwin. The Exalted, we who humbly live in death, live in waiting, to one day welcome our Lord. What right does anyone have to object? Our Lord will rise, the Lord of the many and the meek.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
Look who we have here. How delightful to meet a familiar face, even after departing the Round Table Hold. I've been doing some learning of my own since then, actually, and will happily pass it along to you. I'm yet to find the noble Gold Mask. I suppose he'll be closer to the Erd Tree. The path ahead might be perilous, but tread it I shall. Since departing the Round Table Hold, I've come to understand, in my solitude, how little it is I truly know. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Eleonora. It seems I am no match for you, but I've learned a thing or two myself. You see, I've sliced the finger off. Please. Please. Eleonora. Yield to the cis blood no longer. Do not stain the immaculacy of your sword. Your flesh. Your fire.
Thank you. Hello? Yes. Strange place for a chance encounter, huh? I thought I could use a rest. Don't mind me. Go about your business. Right, over there. See that? Something shimmering. I swear. What is it? Oh, don't mind me. Off you trot. Right over there. You see that? Something shimmering. I swear.
Then stay away from the Volcano Manor! Bye now! Take care!